Tuesday when Idol gets down to just six. Now we're getting, it's getting touching. Somebody good has to go.
But the person who went home last night wasn't the one Charlie Belcher thought it would be. Right, Charlie? Hate to rub it in.
No, rub it in. I was way off. My two favorite singers this week were in the bottom two, and the person I picked as the best performance of the week was voted off the show. She is Carly Smithson and joins us live now from Los Angeles. Carly, it's Charlie from Tampa. I may have jinxed you. I'm sorry, Carly.
It's all your fault.
I know. I take full responsibility that I picked you as best of the week, and doggone it, we're not supposed to be doing this interview this morning.
Oh, well, thank you. Thank you.
Listen, I know it was a big deal to you to get some praise from Simon Cowell. You struggled a little bit after making the top 12. You finally got that praise this week, and it's the week you're voted off.
I know. It was pretty funny, but somebody had to go, and I think top six is nothing to be, you know, upset about. So I'm pretty thrilled with myself, and I'm very proud of myself for making it that far.
And you
I'm just bummed I didn't get to stay a little bit longer.
Yeah, no, you should be proud of yourself. But Carly, what do you think it is? You did struggle a little bit with consistency after making the top 12. Do you feel that you did, or was that just a perception thing?
You know, it's hard with song choice, being that there are theme nights and we have a certain amount of songs to pick from. So it, I don't know. I think Tuesday night I picked a good song. So I wasn't really that upset with that week. There was maybe one or two weeks that I kind of wasn't really on with my song. I thought, but
right. Just didn't
other
connect.
Than that, I don't know.
Listen, Carly, we do an online chat here in Tampa every week, and so I let one of my online chatters ask you a question. I gave them any question, and Kim from Homosassa has this question, and you knew this was going to come up. I'm sure you're prepared for it. Do you think your tattoos had anything to do with you getting kicked off of Idol? Talk about the tats, Carly.
You know, it's funny. I've gotten this question a lot since I've started in the show, and got a lot of fan mail about it, but I personally forget it's there. It's part of my body, and it's been there a long time. So I don't know. It's just who I am, and I think it's unfortunate if it did have anything to do with it. But I don't know. It's just who I am, and if people don't like it, then you know people don't like it. But I love it, and it's mine, and it's there, and I don't know. It's not like I purposely like. Put it out there. Yeah. I forget it's there all the time. So.
Well, I have to tell you, Carly, this is my opinion. Certainly, maybe other people disagree with me. I applaud you for staying true to who you are. I mean, you could have covered
you.
It up and tried to suck up to people, but you're like, hey, this is me. If you don't like it, don't vote for me. And
thank you so much.
You know what? You'll be just fine, Carly. I know you're going to have a great career. Thank you for taking time with us this morning.
Thank you. Thank
Good for you.
You.
We'll see you at the finale in about a month.
And we're coming on tour to Tampa. I'm excited.
You sure are. In August. Yeah, I can't wait to see you again, Carly.
Yeah.
Take care of yourself.
Thank you so much. Have a good morning.
All right. Look at that. Carly Smithson. Good attitude. Good girl. All right. There we are. There's your six. There's our leaderboard. We have to give Carly, as nice as she is, we'll give her a new tattoo, an X over her face there. And there you are. Five left. Three guys, two girls, somewhere in there. You're our next American Idol. I thought she explained that pretty well.
Me
Anna
too.
Russell.
She's lovely.
She has stayed true to herself. I think you hit it right on the button there. Beautiful eyes, too.
Yeah, she's a pretty girl.
Yeah.
And, you know, it would have been a cop-out if she started wearing long sleeves and trying to pretend she's somebody else, I think. Yeah.
Nice Irish girl.
Thanks, Irish
girl. I like those Irish girls. Thanks.
See you.